Alright, gang, welcome back to more of this room. Okay, I think I had to double dash there. Oh, I can grab that. Shit! Okay, that fooled me. I feel like I'm not supposed to be able to make that jump. Dude, what do you do there after the fact? Okay, I think I just had to not jump there, then I'll grab onto it when it comes up. Like, even in that area, I feel like I'm supposed to jump over it to get back down. No, you can't do that. Can't make that jump. Unless I use the momentum. Ah, that's what I'm supposed to do. Like, I keep forgetting the momentum is a thing. I don't really need to do that, though, because I've been doing it without. Yeah, I can totally make that if I try. I think it should just printably jump before it falls. That's tight. That's tight, too. Oh, I forgot it was gonna fall. So I can grab onto it. I could theoretically jump over that, but I don't really need to. Shouldn't even try. It's easier to do that relatively. Dude, okay, I think I need a up left jump. So I just go, like, under the freaking thing. Okay, then I have to jump up and grab that. Then you're gonna crush me, dude. Okay. Oh. I'm surprised I didn't fall for that. I gotta go down right and up right. Oh, I forgot about those spikes. No, I gotta remember my double jump, because I can grab onto the side of that one. That was too high. Now what? Okay, that part's extremely easy. We're not done yet. Okay. See, that makes me think it's a checkpoint, but I'm pretty sure it ain't. At least there's a safe spot to stand here. Oh yeah, that's a tricky maneuver. Alright, this is an easy room. Well, even that last part, well, at least that last part was really easy. Okay, final section, starting from 20. It started from 30 last time, so at least we can tell how relatively short it is. They fall, of course. Are all these gonna be checkpoints? I would love it if these were all checkpoints. I doubt they are. Let's find out. They are checkpoints! Okay. This, section feels a lot more generous. Way more generous than I was expecting. Let me handle this. No, I can make that. Yeah, easy. Okay, I gotta climb that wall. I think I've tried to climb the wall, but I just kind of stumbled on myself. That I could make that. Oh, I should have waited for that thing to come back. That's a little strategy. Mess that up. I think I can make that. I should just try to go straight up there. Okay, I should try to go more to the right and grab that wall, then boost up there. Can't make that. I could barely make that. I just gotta lean more to the right when I jump off that. I bet you could totally make that. Oh, okay, that was a happy accident. Right, we got a little spring puzzle. Okay, this part doesn't look too hard. Just gotta go up and upright. Pass stamina. Alright. Alright, okay, this part's pretty clever. Okay, that was so clever. I'm surprised all that wasn't considered one section. I'm thankful for these extra checkpoints. Oh, here's the part with the upward wind. Okay, this should be pretty interesting. Not bad. I had to boost there, apparently. I had to go up left. Well, I can see the next section over there. Made it that time. I'm gonna hit a spring when I get down there. That was easier than I thought. I'm gonna fall. Oh, that's trolley. You're gonna bounce me up there no matter what. I need to quickly walk off. Dude. Now I gotta walk off in the opposite direction. Where are you gonna go? Well, I could have fallen back down there and got the cloud. Gotta go upright first. I'm not pushing that direction. Oh, I see. checkpoint. There it is. At least that cloud doesn't disappear. I had to go over it. I go up less so I can get myself from the fall. Wow, I barely noticed these in time. Come on. Give me a checkpoint after this section, at least. Then I don't hit the checkpoint in time. Are you kidding me? There's a new mechanic. Dash jump. Well then, hello new mechanic. I had to hit the bottom of the platform? No. Some Mario Maker tech right here. That was completely by accident, that part. Okay. A little mercy zone. That's good. I love mercy zones. Can I clear two more or three more of these in 5 minutes? I gotta survey the situation here. Alright. Okay, I think I see what I have to do. I gotta go over that? Like, dude? Well, that's clever. That's clever. I'm really glad they didn't make you use this mechanic throughout the whole level. These clouds will disappear. Okay, now they disappear. Kidding me? I cannot believe I did that in one try. Why is this section so easy? Alright, we're at the top. Are we done? Oh, now I gotta climb. Oh, that's clever. Okay, now we're going even higher than the top. That was amazing! I can't believe we did that! Nothing can stop us! You're scaring me right now. What's gonna happen now? Oh good, we're at the frickin' end. Oh look, they're spiked now, what do you know? It should be safe for me to dash there. Because I can just land on this. But then I got to quickly get off of that one. How many deaths is that? Alright. 469, baby. Still less than the actual level itself. That's so ironic. Alright. So the only other B-side we need to beat is the volcano. But I think we have enough clearance to go in here now. I'm gonna end the video soon. We can at least check this out. You're darn right I can access it now. Internet cafe. Okay, this is a thing. A practical solution for catching birds in space. What the heck is this? Can't catch that bird? Oh man. Fact, birds are hard to catch. Wow, it's fast. Also, it can fly, and part of you won't help. She's the worst. Impossible? Introducing wave dashing. With wave dashing, you can jump very far and regain your dash at the same time. It's easy. Jump. Oh my god, this is a new mechanic. It's not a new ability, it's a new technique. Jump, dash diagonally down to the ground, immediately jump again and hold forward. You did it! Go you. If you don't regain your dash, you're starting too low. If you don't get my assistance, you're starting too far from the ground. I can just say, you're starting too far. Happy wave dashing. Oh my god. They are being such trolls with these new techniques. Wow. Oh, that's a thing. Sort of similar to what we just did, actually. I guess I'm safe now. What's the point of coming out of here? Oh, now I had to use that technique, of course. I think that's what they're implying. Oh, yeah, she's doing it right there. So they're gonna make us use those advanced techniques now, aren't they? Coupled with a whole new one. Well, bunched with a whole new one. Frick. This is something that's probably not what I need to do. Oh, then I have to bump on that. Dude, this level. And then they're gonna give me the double dash and make it even more complicated. You can totally cheese that. Almost had it too. Well, gang, I must eat now. Boy, this level's a nightmare.